So, Brian, this is my hive. Now, how many bees do you think are in here?
I don't know, a million?
No, it's 4,000. Now that seems like nothing because of your idiot million guess. All right, now, if you're going to sell honey at the farmer's market, you need to practice. So you be the salesman and I'll be the customer. Ooh, what do we have here?
Honey, like the sign says.
I find your attitude cavalier. May I speak to your manager?
Stewie, come on.
I'm sorry, is there a problem here? I was just in the back and I heard a commotion.
How do we have a back?
I simply came here to inquire about honey, and your employee spoke to me loudly and with profanity.
Stewie, this is ridiculous.
Ryan, please. I trust that this handsome, young customer knows what he's talking about. Oh, my. And I thought only bees pour on the honey.
I'm going inside.
So, are you from around here? No, I'm just in town for the John Singer Sargent exhibit at the museum. Really? I've been looking for an excuse to go again. Well, looks like I won't need that audio tour. Great, give me 1 minute. Let me text my fiancé. You're what?